Hello guys, welcome to today's video. So as you all know, we have an anniversary sale going on at Singhania's Banjara Hills, and today we got you some exclusive tissue embroideries that we have in the store. So let's get started. So the first fabric we are looking at is this beautiful tissue silk with a lot of floral jal detailing in gold zari. And you can see this one is everything rich and everything very clean and very neat. And it is also going to look very rich if you have a blouse, kurti set or a lehenga in this one. So next, moving up, we are looking at this beautiful moss green color, and on top of it you can see there's this lovely detailing in zari. This looks more like dori work inspired, and it has throughout gold zari detailing on a tissue base. Again, will work out really well for sherwanis, blouses and cot set for festive and wedding season, both of these. Next up, we are looking at a color choice in the option that we've seen earlier. So this one is more like a yellow color with a lot of zari detailing on top of it, and also this one is adorned with this lovely border toward the edge, which is almost like a 1-inch border. Will work out really well as a blouse, and if you want to have a rich anarkali with your dupattas for a contrast color, this one will work out really well. And in the same lines, we have a different color in the same design, which is more on a deep blue color with a lot of zari detailing in gold again. So if you want to do it as a contrast for any bright colors, this will work out really well. This one is again a color option in the design that we've seen earlier. So this one is a light pastel green color with a lot of dori style work again throughout on it. Will work out really well for menswear, sherwanis, bandis and kurtis too. For women, you can go it for blouses. You can also make lehengas with a little zardozi detailing or pearl detailing. Next up, we have this peach color fabric, which is also a color option in the design that we've seen earlier. And this one has throughout all over zari detailing and complete floral jal with a minimal border edge detailing. And this one will work out really well as a Banarsi style contrast, or if you want to do for Kanjivarams or zari kota saris, this will work out really well. Next up, we are looking at this lovely color, which is more like an off-white gold color, and you can see on top of it again we have complete doughy style detailing. So this one will work out contrast for literally all the colors like reds, pinks, greens and blues. You can have one blouse that you can use in multiple ways, and you can use it for the groom sherwani too, and on top of it with a little zari detailing or pearl work, this one will make you really stand out. Next up, in the same design, we have a different color in blue, and this one throughout has this dori work zari detailing throughout with a little selvage detailing in silver. Again, will work out really well as a lehenga or a cot set for the festive or wedding season. So in the same lines, next up we have this beautiful blue color with a very unique style embroidery and throughout zari embroidery with a lot of birds, animals and flower detailing jal throughout. So if you're looking for something that's offbeat for your wedding, for sherwani or waistcoat, then this one will work out really well. So next up, we are looking at a different color with the design that we've seen earlier, which is more like a rose pink. So if you want to do something for just born girls for a lehenga, or if you want to make a frock in something like this, which has a tissue but it's a traditional yet a modern pattern, then this one will work out really well. Next up, on the same lines, we have a different color, which is more like a pastel blue with a lot of doughy style embroidery again on it. And this one will work out really well for the menswear bandi or sherwani. And also for women, you can go for blouses, lehengas or plain kurti sets. You must be having a lot of doubts as to how to style them, how to customize them, and what varieties you could dye it and what varieties you could get done. So to get all these details, you need to visit the store. Our in-house designers will help you out to how to customize them and how to style them. And also, these collections are all at the Banjara Hills store only exclusively. So please do visit the Banjara Hills branch.